that and all the information is out there for road setups. There's no ambiguity on shit.
Here we go.
Get behind the door.
Audio is all the way to the back.
I'm surprised here. Mika is not starting second. He was outran by Carl Martin.
Should we start behind the
door? Only 1 week till the best weekend of racing.
The Indy 500, really?
And the Coke 600.
Oh, true. Yeah. Okay. I'll go for the Coke 600. Actually, Monaco F1 as well, but Monaco F1 is shit. So.
Yeah, don't say
about Nürburgring 24.
Huh? No. Is the Nürburgring 24 next weekend? 900.
As far as I know.
Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, it is definitely the best weekend in motorsport then.
Dude. All right, buddy. None of those races are exciting, but they're all iconic, so.
No, I love the Nürburgring 24. I want to go watch that someday.
It's just insane.
Yeah. It's a great race. The only other weekend that's possibly maybe better is the 916.
Are you guys going to run the Nürburgring 24?
Yep.
Unfortunately, I'm thinking about it. I can't.
I'm not having any experience in any of those cars.
I'd do it, but like I'm so slow. There.
Takes a long time to get used to the circuit.
Yeah, it does.
I don't like team endurance races like that because I feel bad if I do something wrong.
Oh, you just have to get over that. Because everyone crashes at some point.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Isn't that right, Sven?
There are no fast repairs, though, which is going to make it interesting.
No, but everyone's going to crash. This is the thing. At some point, every car is going to crash.
But, like, I'll crash, like, lap one.
Looks like you'll be lining
that's
up behind
the 100, guys.
Because then you can only move up.
Or just, if you blow your engine, you just quit. Instead of making like 14 hours and then wrecking out and feeling like you wasted a bunch of time.
I reckon you can blow your engine and come back out.
Get tired, please, though, buddy. Let's get ready to roll.
Let's have a good clean start.
If you made it 24 hours with no incidents, you would gain like 20.0 SR. Good luck.
Yeah, we're going.
Green. On your left. Still there. Clear.
Damn, Marcel's pulling away.
Man, people are like stopping in the center of the corner.
It's always fast.
Oh, there's no way Steven is getting away with that.
Take it, Stowe.
You gotta be joking.
Hey, hang on to that, Dash.
On your right. Clear.
Don't mean to scare you. Barely hitting the limit.
Don't mean to scare you, Josh.
That's right.
In front of you.
Keep going.
Intense. Ford coming up.
Nearly rerunned it there.
1:38.83.
I almost rerunned you at the start.
Any feeling about the car at all?
Checked up.
Pit road is closed.
That was an intense first lap, sorry, from the back.
Why is the caution out?
I'm pretty sure somebody shoved it into the wall.
Alright.
I saw like 9 people go off track.
Single file from here on out, right?
Yeah, I don't know how. I start, what, 15th, 16th?
Ah, the restart, yeah. So the restart.
Yeah. Yeah, talking with Steve. Yep, single file.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 47.
Why actually brought that out, by the way?
Tony spun on second to last corner. Is right in the middle, everyone.
Everybody made it by me, all right. And
I got it pointed in the right direction pretty quick.
Don't argue, Tony. I like the cautions.
Yeah, gets the fuel
I was gonna say for you,
for more mayhem. Yeah.
Double check how to check up.
Because I'm like fast enough, I could get a second or third with the right cautions and luck.
Yeah, drink out of caution. We don't want to penalize safe driving.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 47.
Spotter told me to keep hitting my marks.
You got the Jimmy Johnson one on.
Yeah.
Cuss pack for the win.
Hey, stars coming around turn two.
I like it when Chad cusses at me.
Cuss pack is weird. Yeah.
Someone's making me a customized Ken Squire one.
Behind the 47.
That's kind of cool.
Like, it has no relevance to the race itself. But every time something happens, it'll like trigger a Ken Squire quote. I really don't use my spotter at all. Like,
you know,
not really. I don't really pay attention to it.
I listen to mine. I have him on like the highest like chattiness because I just think it's funny.
Line up behind the 47.
The only reason I have mine on is for the to know when the leader is bidding.
I like to have him announce the lap times.
Yeah, me too. I have him on for that.
I turn off my black box during races.
You're like insane, man. It's like a pilot flying with no instruments.
Yeah, I don't like the relative either.
Well, it depends on the race.
I generally always leave that shit. I'll sometimes revert to the standings page if I want to get a better idea of what the gaps are like. Because the relative can just fucking balls up sometimes.
If it's a short race, I'll leave it on the whole time. But
there is no point pitting, so I'm not going to pit.
But I get too caught up in laps and position and all that and times. Whenever I have it on in longer races.
Well, we're still alive.
You're lined up behind the 47. Pit road is open.
It looks kind of cool to have all these trucks. Have Brands Hatch.
Wow, 29 laps on the same tires in a Formula One car are stressful.
How'd you finish?
We're on one to go.
Well, I'm
2:10.266.
I can imagine. That's a good result, though. There were a few very fast guys in there, so.
Yeah, and I spun when I was letting one guy through, because he didn't know what
to
do.
I have a Corvette coming up, Joel. Oh, blue flags.
Thanks, okay.
This pace car is taking these turns fast for your truck.
Yeah, I was thinking that actually. It's like, I've just been like clutching through and just coasting through. But then it's like, actually, like some of them, he's going. Not going slow. The weird thing I find about the pace car, right, is I swear he speeds up and turns.
Yeah, just a little smudge on the rear bumper. Looks like maybe it's dented a bit.
See,
what I
just
hold
looks
back
that
here.
Way because you're usually used to seeing the people slow down, okay, so it's weird to see someone.
See, when a purple Corvette, so watch out.
Doesn't just maintain.
Like what is that vet doing?
Hey, okay.
Line up
very slow,
47.
There
my
is
race
limited.
Just goes from bad to worse.
I hope they bring back the Proto GT series. I hope it's popular. I miss driving the Daytona prototypes.
Oh, there he goes.
Do you not get a wave around here, James?
I like to see that.
It's up for the session.
Alright.
It's like an F1 GT3 car.
Yeah, my graphics driver crashed, so I had to rejoin, and then I got
right,
five,
I'm also
12
just stick behind you for a few laps and get a small gap to David.
Well, while we're
in here,
we're
able to make it back.
Still 80.
No, let's catch this German
guy. Yeah, you didn't have to wait 20 minutes like I did.
Alright, good luck,
Josh. Is this the 512 era you guys talking
about? Come around a blind corner, truck in the middle of the track.
Yeah, second time I've had it today.
Yeah, I was wondering if that was just me.
Come in, you'll be behind the 47. but clean her out real well. Get those tires cleaned off.
Alright, we're going to be going green in a second.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Ready.
Going.
Green. Left side. 2:19.821 Clear.
Ooh, that was close to a slowdown.
Another Corvette coming up, no blue flags, 2 seconds.
All
left
right.
side.
So that's gonna
three
be interesting
wide.
At turn one.
Left side, one car only.
Me and Mercy
clear,
coming
clear,
to the
clear.
Field.
Say what?
Me and Josh are just forcing it in there through these turns.
Oh my god!
Okay, whatever. Our backup channel. Make sure everybody's.
I don't know that one guy on the outside there. Like,
no
like
worries, just trying to avoid.
Truck
you.
Popped out the gear and wouldn't go back in because I heard him revving the hell out of the engine.
Why have we got another one? For fuck's sake.
Me and Josh are actually being clean though, but I don't know why we had a caution.
Something happened in the back of the pack there in the whatever turn that was, turn two.
Everyone's so close in time here, like it would actually be really good racing without cautions.
It normally is, that's the thing. And to be fair, the last two rounds they've been really against bringing one out. So I'm kind of really surprised that we've had two so fast, but I guess you have to if there's a big wreck in two.
There wasn't a big wreck though. Like the top 13 were clean. There was something behind that.
It was like one guy at the front of the pack, but I don't know if it's gear shifter or whatever, just decided to stop working.
See him.
Ah.
Yeah, I let people go before me on the restart, and I was past like two on my turn.
I knew you were going to be aggressive, I just followed you through.
Oh, Jesus.
I ended up having to shove the one guy out of the way in the little hairpin there.
Are we going to be waving James by here so he can get some match
back? Go! Go!
This pace car needs to chill.
Alright, go ahead.
Oh, well, lift it out a bit.
At least these guys should give me less of a chance to screw up the green.
Nah,
I must say, it's not going to get another purple Corvette.
It'll open when we come by this time.
Yeah.
I hate the pace
when
car.
When it opens, that's when King will get waved by.
We'll go like 70 through those hairpins.
The pace?
Well, it's like an accordion. The further back you are, the slower you go through there, because it's just an accordion effect. Everybody going slow.
My curtains are going insane here.
Check your engine dash.
Curtains
don't blow up.
Yeah, like, I'm sat by two windows, but, like, the curtains, because my windows
that's
are really, really long. Like, the curtains are, like, probably, like,
be on one of
over 2 meters long. And, like, I've got two adjacent windows
probably
open, and
on one
they're just
the
going
road.
Insane, because the wind is, like, shortcutting through the windows around the corner of the building.
That's what I've noticed about British.
Yeah, looking around on the right side, everybody go wide.
They always have windows open.
Yeah, we do.
No.
I don't think I've had my window
open.
Because
we don't
right
do it.
Yeah,
there
and I got a meatball under the hood, so I'm
not
just
really,
pointing it around.
Yeah, I haven't had my window open in like 3 years.
Okay,
yeah, it's because you guys do AC like in
the
houses and stuff, whereas we don't really. Or at least not in the UK.
Well, I do open my windows at nighttime and it gets cool down here in the desert, but during the daytime, yeah, air conditioning's turned on, the windows are closed.
Okay.
Mine's not quite there yet, but the motor is not happy, so I'm just
open.
Bringing it in.
Yeah, I blew up just as I passed the pit, so I was kind of screwed.
Watch out, another one.
You're going to be lining up behind the 47.
Yeah, they're all of Corvette this race.
One to go.
Yeah.
Alright, King's coming around.
2:15.072.
It's a long way around.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's gonna struggle to. He's still one back. It's a stupid thing as well, right? Well, I think he should have been manually waved on the first lap.
Keep it clean. Leo's catching up.
Lining up behind the 40.
Don't worry, Josh. We're going to make some more moves on this restart.
What position are you guys in?
Eighth and ninth.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're really moving up.
I haven't touched anyone though, so.
No, no,
I door slammed the one guy in the hairpin, but it's because he was. I don't know what the hell he was trying to do. I think it was for a 0X, so I never did. Well, as I'm going by him, his engine is revving like hell. I'm like, what the hell is going on here? He's going slow. Get out of my way!
I mean, his door.
I'm just going too slow, so I just.
It's like reverse of what normal people would do.
Hey, I'm slow at this track. I gotta make the moves.
He's got it. Did you watch the All Star race?
Hell yeah!
You see your man just get completely fucking pinned between the wall.
Yep.
Yeah.
He got
that
murdered.
That looked like a big one, that is.
Are you a Tony fan?
Yes, I am.
Josh is, yeah.
Oh, man. That's alright, I am too. You're not a fan, but I respect him for being honest.
Hey, speak his
mind. I like it.
He's not afraid to do it.
I'm not a fan per se, but I like it.
See, I'm a Michael Annette fan. He's always running top five.
What?
All right, well, man, let's get those things cleaned up real well. You're ready to go here.
All right, we're coming to the green.
Pace car's off. Are you ready? Ready, ready.
We're going.
No one else is.
Look forward, get some more.
Slow to be.
Left side, 2:20.308. Still there. Cleared.
Oh God!
Oh man!
Oh my God!
Still there.
Is there a big one?
Clear. Right side.
This is an intense race.
Still there. Clear.
Well, Chuck Fisher looks like I've been short tracking.
Dude, I was sideways through turn one.
To make matters worse for you guys, we're catching a lap car here.
Right side.
Oh.
Still there. Clear.
Fuck, I just
on your right.
Lost it.
Still there. 1:31.
That compression coming out of turn
0,
1 can get you some
clear,
time.
Clear.
I was gonna say, it's evil that, isn't it?
Go ahead.
But Leo's right behind me now.
Oh God!
Thanks, Aaron.
Some guy just spun into me. I just got doored and killed.
Yep, yep.
That's irritating.
You actually really badly damaged?
No, just irritating. Never seen someone overcorrect twice.
She still have my draft.
Yeah, I should do.
Actually, makes my car drive better.
About 4 laps to go.
Oh, I'm a rat again.
The road's closed.
Yeah, 4 more.
That helps me.
I don't know if track position or getting my damage fixed is more important.
That take home?
I was struggling.
Man, if it came out about 10 seconds earlier, I would have been back to 47.
I don't know how many trucks I bounced off of in the hairpin again.
Yeah, but I think you wave iron ball on the full flat.
See, these trucks already drive so bad, I don't think damage will do much.
It's like Leo lost a bit there.
He's basically throwing a big heavy brick around a road course.
Okay with? Yeah, it's like chipping your brick and throwing it around a road course.
Yeah, I go in the hairpin, I ended up rear-ending somebody, and I door slammed somebody else.
I was a little behind on seeing that one, so that probably would have accounted for the discrepancy there.
No, I'm not going to pit. I barely use the car.
Yeah.
I will say one thing. This is interesting back here.
I can tell what's going on, but.
I would have been alright, because that guy barely scraped me, but he hit me in the right ear. And
oh
like,
man,
turned
wave,
me in the wall.
Wave this guy by. Yeah, I'm not gonna
hey,
pit.
Hey, going into one.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind 147.
I'm trying to decide
if
I think track position is more important than damage here with everyone being so close in times.
Well, I just think there's going to be loads of cautions, and we've not really ran them hard. The weather's cold, in. the tires
purple
hang
DT.
Up. I would not pit.
Yep.
And you're second time. Faster than everyone.
Yeah, I have really no reason to pit.
Go on, Phil.
Marcel's been making a couple of mistakes. We caught up a bit again.
I will say one thing, it's definitely
I don't know how I saved
here.
That on that restart, Josh.
Don't forget you guys have an incident limit.
I was lucky there.
Yeah. Entered too tight.
It's 28 laps, so.
I honestly do not see a reason to pit.
Well, that's right, yeah, we do have an incident limit in there. What is it? 20?
I might actually reach that.
Yeah, I got 4.
Yeah.
If you get 28 incidents here, you should quit.
No one at the front's pitting.
The only time I've ever gotten close to that is that, you know, after race celebrations.
Yeah. And that's a different deal entirely.
Yeah, me and Sai usually are in the beat and bang off each other.
Isn't this broadcasted on iRacing Live?
Yeah,
rightly.
Alright, I'm kind of interested to go back and watch it in here. Then.
They better be concentrating on all the beat and banging back here.
Concentrate
oh,
on me
be.
And...
I mean, last
behind the 147.
I think I featured on the first lap and the last lap, and that
yeah,
was
they,
it.
Yeah, that's it. They watched you cross the finish line.
Yeah,
about
that
it.
Was it. Yeah, it's like never seen again for the rest of the fucking race.
Concentrate
well, wait, I think one time in the middle
of
the race, you're like, and Christian's still leading, and back to the
yeah.
action.
Dude, like, they need to make a stock car road series, like, where it
yeah,
switches between... Like, it's one series, but it, like, official, and it just switches between all the stock cars. Like, one week will be truck, one cup car, one Xfinity.
Well, I mean, the thing is, right, they kind of do have it. It's V8 supercars, but the problem is, V8 supercars is notoriously, like, just introverted Australians. Like, no one else races the fucking shit.
Yeah, it's, like, the only time I've ever seen more than 5 people in a practice was... Like 4 in the morning when the odds
yeah.
are on.
One more
pass
incoming.
A closer.
Purple Corvette.
Yeah.
That and most of the Australians.
How did they end behind us again?
Lots of dickheads anyway.
I think it's a different purple Corvette, but it's purple.
Get
it's as bad as the other
147.
Oh no, not the purple Corvette.
Yeah, I see a purple Corvette drive away.
How's the little red Corvette, Dan?
Sven, it's just the blue Corvettes for me.
No, purple, definitely purple.
User you remember that guy? Okay, yeah, man.
No one got my Prince reference.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, that guy.
Yeah, yeah. The Visit Florida Corvette. Oh, my God. I love that car in real life.
I live by the Corvette plant. Like, I'm 5 minutes from it.
Oh, that's cool.
It is cool.
The bag
I see Corvettes all the time, so they're not that cool anymore.
Alright, for those behind me, I'm going to be hugging the other car. I'm not trying to get anything.
Leo pit.
Yep. Green flag.
Almost shifted to first.
Oh man, these guys are slamming the brakes.
I'm going to put this down by.
Still there. Clear.
I'm staying out one more.
On your left. You're clear, him.
Actually, all the Corvettes were pitting this time, right?
Not sure when they have to pit, but a lot of them have pitted. So I expect this to be the window for them.
My damage made me really bad on left turns, but I'm super
yeah,
good at right turns now.
Yeah, I think we got 5 Corvettes incoming on next lap.
Oh, there's barely any left's on the track, so it should be alright.
I'm staying out. No risk, no fun. Every time.
So with another huge truck up coming to stop in pit stall.
Keep going.
It'd really help me if Carl Martin actually got past Mika.
Really help me if I could save this car. I'm like embarrassing myself right now on this broadcast.
User left your channel.
1 minute 31.446.
Only one DP passed me, now there's nothing behind me. Wasn't too bad, staying out.
What track are you racing?
Daytona.
Ah, yeah.
Always cool.
At night?
Sadly not 90 minutes.
And yeah, at night.
Yep. So stupid that they removed the 90-minute races from IMSA.
Why did they remove them?
I don't know, because they're idiots.
Bad participation. Although Daytona was a full grid a few times.
Yeah, Daytona was cool.
Just not during the week.
iRacing logic.
No, just that it's only filled in the weekend because everyone's building sets during the week.
But isn't that IMSA like all the time anyway?
Actually, yes, it is.
That will be the same. Well, not the same next season. Next season we will have GT3 races during the week.
Overshot. Fuck.
1 minute 29.2.
I'm behind Corti now.
Damn it.
Clear.
God damn it.
Shit. You're gonna pass me. Damn it!
Yellow.
Are you putting it out?
Theo has always been struggling at the end.
I don't know. I'm not going slow, so probably not.
I am because I'm like a second a lap slower with this damage. That's gonna hurt me.
Yeah, Leo's really struggling on tires.
I think Josh just wrecked.
More like I got wrecked.
Josh was involved in a wreck.
Basically was drifting it through turn one, caught it on the rumble strips, and the guy just tracked out right into me.
Just to let you guys know, we are halfway through the race. In terms of time.
I don't understand that. You see a guy get loose and you just take your normal exit line right into the guy.
Sounds like Formula 3.
Yeah, if it's Formula 3 and you see dust, you should drive through it at full speed.
Oh, you saw that.
Days of Thunder, that shit?
That was dumb, that was.
And then, and then if you're the third car and you see a car flipping, you should keep going full throttle. Lifting is pointless.
Never lift, right?
When in doubt, flat out.
I don't see a reason to pit. But
I'm pitting, I'm second to last.
Well, yeah, if you're at the back, you should pit. That's the thing.
I'm seventh. But I think if I pit, I could get, like, better than seventh.
Well, then you should pit.
But I don't. But, like, if I get wrecked again, then I'm screwed.
Yeah, but you could always pit and not, like, take your fast repair and just get it fixed normally, if you know what I mean.
No, I'm gonna get it fixed. With the fast repair? I'm not racing for points, so.
Yeah, you will exactly. You might as well just get it fixed.
But
yeah,
I'm not here to salvage this seventh.
In the back, Vic.
Yeah, second turn in DP loop.
I'm kinda interested to go back and watch this broadcast now.
King's gonna get away around this time, bye. Sorry for missing you last round. That doesn't matter too much. No, but that was a failure on my part, so I want to apologize.
You sure he's struggling on tires?
I'm 100% sure, because he almost lost it coming onto the banking.
We start behind the P82. The road will be open to the caution car. I think that means us.
Ooh, we got some people hitting.
Ooh.
Slow traffic.
Sideways through the bus stop is always interesting.
Alright, everybody, keep coming around on the inside.
There's only three of us, four of us.
I got an unsafe attention.
This is a great help for me.
I guess I'm gonna be lost anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Naturally, I'm pretty ready, Mika, so now you
Thank
won't
Thank you,
be.
Mr. Cardoso.
Ooh, Mika just pit.
Oh,
Christian.
That's right then.
I know, right?
He got speeding, too.
He said he got unsafe entry. Because he cut across the line.
That's gone. Never mind.
Are you guys on one to go or two to go?
One to go.
Oh, are they going to clear his black flag now?
Probably for that, yeah.
Kind of hope they do. I don't want to hold them up.
No, they normally do for that kind of shit. Because, I mean, it's fucking bullshit, isn't it, really? It's like, oh, it's an unsafe pit entry. Yeah, fuck off.
You cross the line 1 foot too late. You really put everyone in danger in the racing surface.
User entered your channel.
Under
How
caution.
Could you?
Hey, guys.
Hey.
I want to go.
This is going to be interesting. Be I want to see 99. How far he gets up the back.
This is going to be interesting, because I'm just going to follow him through the back.
But the thing
All
is,
Alright guys, let's keep it
going.
We don't want that
me.
Impending rainstorm to cancel the race.
What are you doing?
It's still telling me to let the 23 car by.
Sucks out racing.
Which is a shame.
I'm...
That's King, he's probably making his way around.
Racing him in points, right?
Yeah, I think the problem is that even if you clear the black flag, it still does the EOL penalty for some reason.
I think it can clear it up, if I get a backpack for not serving it though, I think it can clear it.
Christian, him in points, right, Christian?
That's cool.
Yeah, I am.
Well, I'm not gonna like race, I'm not gonna like race him dirty, but I won't just give it to him.
If he gets to you, move across, but at the same time, don't fucking run him.
I mean, he's not that much faster. He's like half a second faster.
No, he's been struggling this race. He really has. All right,
ready? For the guys behind me, I'm going to be holding inside. Go around.
Sorry.
Green flag.
Well, that sucks.
Oh, I was by my leg.
Yeah, now it's black flag.
I had to emergency brake. Locked up everything.
Thank you.
Surprise
one. 1:37.626.
Aaron, if you want by, let me know.
Too aggressive there.
No,
this will be really interesting.
I'm still in rage.
Me and Mika still do have slightly newer tires.
Yes. But if I'm honest with you, I'm not wearing mine now.
This thing will not turn. I'm so sick of this stupid thing.
Alright, come on, true drill.
Alright, thanks.
I don't know how I'm supposed to save it.
Watch out for the DP though. Yeah, that's what I meant.
1, minute 28.724.
Oh. Christ, didn't get the gear in.
Who's kidding cones?
He was. He's definitely struggling now.
Yeah.
He went way wide on that left hander.
Yeah, on the first hairpin in the infield, he's also on the right hander. On both right handers, even.
Is this, what's his name? Leonardo.
Yes.
Yep. This is showdown now. A couple of laps to go.
Did he take did he not take tires or something?
Nobody does.
All right, okay.
Especially not at night. But he might have leaned on them a bit hard in the first couple of laps, who knows.
Yeah, it's always a struggle at the end. I managed to close
that dash.
I can't screw
that whole situation up.
No worries, I'm just trying to drive it to keep it alive.
One minute 29.75. 10 to go next time by.
Lockups all around.
Woo!
Purple Corvette incoming.
Dang, this thing has no grip whatsoever. This is irritating. And I can't make a pass because these kids are blocking.
Yeah, like, oh shit! I almost wrecked.
I was sideways, locked tires. I had to downshift while I counter steering.
Might just have to, like, send one up the inside or something.
Better just quit.
Holy shit!
You have no idea how close I was to taking you out.
You have no idea how much angle I just had on that drift.
I had a pretty good view otherwise.
Holy shit, that might have been the hugest thing I've ever saved.
What's the Corvette doing again?
Yeah, not this again. Come on. Move. Go, 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 go.
This is interesting racing here, though.
0.18. Well, how's it going right there?
It's very interesting, because people are getting loose, but they're not, like, not giving room.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like, not like what you'll find on an oval.
Well, I just killed my truck.
You know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean. No.
Thanks, Nash.
Like, it's more the people on will race more like a short track than they will.
Not a problem.
Like a
I'm trying not to create a meatball out of my engine.
Yep.
Oh fuck.
I think people assume that like stock cars are tanks, so they just drive them like tanks.
Yes, that's exactly what happens.
So awesome even driving.
Though, even though they're actually super sensitive cars.
Not really.
Mine neither.
Yeah. I mean, if anything, they're super sensitive because they're tanks.
Surprisingly, no required repairs.
I have a meatball.
Oh.
I think I might be able to race it out.
Oh, Jesus.
What's going on?
90 degrees on the steering wheel. Yeah, we wrecked.
All three of you?
Nah. Just me and Sven.
Ah, balls. What happened?
My hood up, it'd be hard to see the freaking track boundaries.
Got sideways in turn one. Couldn't catch it.
And I thought he'd be going wide, so I go around the inside, but I wasn't close enough to the inside. And I just clipped my right rear, which sent me up on two wheels for a second.
Yeah, sorry.
That's not a problem.
You can say it happens.
One.
Like, to be fair, these guys are racing super unnecessarily hard, but they're being clean.
Yeah. That's about standard fare in the series.
Like, this is some of the better racing I've ever had, even though I'm slow and racing for 7th.
I was gonna say, I mean, I really enjoyed watching the race from Watkins just to watch the kind of battles that were going on, because some people were having some awesome racing. Like, it looked really, really good.
How's the racing up there, Christian?
Well, I haven't seen anyone for like 5 laps now or something like that.
I'd be doing alright, I just can't get around this guy.
Yeah, it's fun. I suck at it, but it's fun.
These cars take up like half the track.
Yeah.
Oh man, I could have had, we both probably would have had him.
Possibly.
Yeah, he was losing loads of time. This is nearly undrivable. Jesus.
Oh, mine is drivable, but I have a meatball, so...
That's interesting. I don't have a meatball.
I'm hoping it ends before I have to serve it.
Mine is doing left right on its own.
Oh, that's crazy.
1:31.195.
I've been bumper to bumper with this guy for like 7 laps.
Who is it?
Oh, the engine's overheating.
Cedric Finzek.
Fuck.
Ah. He's not very fast, but I just can't get around him.
I think I'm gonna get away with this.
Looks like back end top
Steven isn't catching fast enough.
Fuck. Yeah, I got front end damage and my engine's about to blow.
Major deficiency.
Well, hopefully only one to go.
Since what, yesterday?
Actually, no. Marcel is way ahead, right?
Catch a DP right there. Doesn't.
True.
Oh yeah, I understand that.
Don't know where that guy is.
40 seconds back to me.
Well, if this is now white, no white flag.
Nope.
Well, then I'm done.
No white flag.
In that case, probably not going to be able to hang on to it.
Yeah, you think somebody
on the bright side, I think me and Josh together made this an interesting broadcast.
Yeah, Rage was busted. Hopefully it will survive.
Everyone's pretty close in his feet except you.
Yeah. I mean, the thing is, at the start of this season, it was genuinely closer. Because Mika had qualified me a bunch of times.
1:30.861.
I just, like... found you're right, Josh.
No, James King in front of me was drifting through turn one.
Well, that was interesting.
I thought we were both dead.
Yeah, I don't feel as bad about being a little bit off of you pace-wise, because this is only my first week racing these on road. And
yeah.
I bought this track this morning.
Exactly. You're doing fine, man. You're doing a good job.
Trying to haul ass in this fucked up C-spec, but this is really sketchy.
Oh, I just bumped this guy. Oh, he's sideways. Oh, man. Oh, we're broken.
You're broken.
Yeah, I don't even want to finish this. I'm just going to quit.
Caution.
Oh, that just saved my ass.
I hate this game.
What happened?
People, like, can't save their cars.
James King can.
Like
this guy, might actually be close.
Like, I don't... This guy breaks 3 car lengths earlier than he has the whole race.
He's gonna be really close.
This guy breaks 3 car lengths earlier than he has the whole race. I bump him slightly, and then he overcorrects.
Oh yeah, in this league, there's a full course cautions.
Alright, you're gonna have a couple rounds with the pace car.
This is actually, I think, the 4th caution
almost
of the race.
Again.
Line up behind the 23.
Oh,
five, go this time.
Fast repair time, new tires, oh yeah.
I'm not taking new tires.
Yeah, pay for a little pit lane.
Oh, I got my front end,
yeah,
I lost off turn 1
and
busted out my front end really good.
Okay, never mind.
Around half the track, my freaking
the pace car
won't oil's
come
blinking.
Out until I reach him, basically.
Yep, got a fast repair too.
Like, I don't know. Everyone's like...
Which is a good thing. We don't need everybody trying to chase the base car down during the base lap.
Like, I don't know. Everyone's like bumping and rubbing the
like
whole race. I barely touched this guy and he can't save his car.
Yeah, I don't know when they changed that, but I'm glad they did, because I used to hate having to catch
the slowdown ticket for me.
Well, and before DQ, because I'm like, five instances away from being DQ'd.
Doesn't steer anymore, basically.
Yeah, that's what I did. Though,
he's steaming past me now. Fuck.
Christian.
Yeah?
You know, where do you brake for that last turn?
I think about the 100 meter board. I'll have to tell you when I come around to it.
Oh my god.
I can't believe this, like, erases my fucking lead every fucking race.
What a disaster.
Oh, I'm not gonna pit, because why the fuck would I pit?
Warp. This is so irritating. Like, I can't even run a league without someone running out of talent.
It's just unfortunate the way it is, man. It's just general how it goes.
It is unfortunate. But, like, the NIS top split's the only thing where there seems to be a somewhat decent amount of talent.
Yeah, but even then you've seen you got fucking taken out by a guy who couldn't control his car.
That's true.
It's, honestly, it's just everywhere. I find that...
Yeah,
man,
we have
split,
12
it's
minutes
faster.
Left.
It's the same shit, it's just faster. That's all.
Like, I don't
Steve,
think I'm broke late.
You're calling me directly.
Yeah.
Hey?
I don't think I overdrove that corner at all.
Okay, I don't brake at the 100. I think I might brake near the 50.
Near the 50?
I don't know.
Pit road will be open.
I'm not going to pit. Why would I pit? There's three laps to go. I'm going to have to just live with my decision here.
Because this guy literally broke, like, at the 100 meter sign.
Yeah, the guy that's really, really helped is Mika. Because he wasn't going to get back to second. Whereas now he might.
Oh man, be one to go.
Jeez, already got the one to go and haven't even made it there yet.
We start behind the 916.
Pace car is heading down towards two.
You get the one to go like straight away on road courses. It's kind of weird.
Checking up turn two.
This is the same guy that spun out into me earlier.
Who?
Cedric Finzak or whatever.
Ah.
I don't. Like, at some point, you think someone would be able to just save a car.
User entered your channel. You would, but unfortunately, never quite goes that way.
59.85.
I have a ton of fuel left on board.
Oh, well, it looks like we're going.
Fucking.
Come in, you'll be behind. 100.
Even close to life.
Fucking
hell,
I still have the
Aero
512.
I'm excited to rush this.
Try closing Chrome and reopening it. That's honestly the way it fixed it for me. But there's other guys in this session who were complaining about that happening.
I'm excited to watch this from Mika's view.
Yeah, I was going to say, the most interesting guy to watch here is going to be Mika, because he's the guy with the freshest tires against
guys
who's faster
than us. For the new people, there means there's no more caution, but no more full course caution.
I'm gonna look like such a tool.
So if you break it, you bought it at this
point.
Well,
you are. Why?
Because it looks like I dumped that guy, but I just slightly nudged him, and he overcorrected.
It happens. It's just like I say, it's just the way.
And people on streams don't, like, remember breaking points and realize that he broke, like, six car lengths too early.
Yeah, that's very true.
User disconnected from your channel.
Do not scuff up your tires, too much. Easy on your tires.
Yeah, I caught up this time. Woo!
I have a map pace cards off. Green flag. It's gonna be two to go. 1:34.847.
Mika's definitely driving them.
Yeah, I saw. He's a good guy though, he won't bump to pass.
User entered your channel.
Left side. Clear.
Not sure whether I want to do another one.
I think it's light. Still fourth.
Yeah, the furthest up he's gonna get us there.
You think Carl Mack's
out of reach? Yeah. He's not fast enough to just fly by the 46.
I'm in a white flag this time.
Go ahead, man.
Thank you.
1:30.189.
You better land. I don't really have a dog in this fight. You'll get him.
Turn.
I don't think he'll get third. I think he may actually get fourth.
Really? Looks like he's
the next one.
Come in, we're good.
All
good
right.
Luck with the rest of the race.
Oh, we're finished now. I'm coming to the flag now.
Oh, cool.
Rich, all the DP that wants to pass on the apron, apologize.
Good one, Christian.
Nope.
Thanks, man.
Very slow on the left.
What was that?
Very slow on the right.
The DP that wants to pass on the apron, apologize.
Checker.
I got 11.
Awesome finish, Mark.
I misread the situation a bit.
You're right.